Hi Tom, you are from INRIA in French.
And
can
French.
You explain what you do there and what it is?
Okay, so our team is in Lille. It's called Mostrare, and it's split into two groups. And the one group's group works on tree automata. And this is what we do. We have a query engine. So we do streaming XML, and we use the XPath query language to extract information from the stream. And yes, so this is the main topic. So yes.
What are the application of this?
Okay, the application is when documents become too big, you cannot load them into main memory, so you cannot query them. So what you do is for documents which are big, like 40 gigabytes or even more, you stream them. This means you load like piece by piece into memory, and the challenge remains there to stay low in memory and to be able to answer the query.
Why do you personally came there to do this job?
Okay, I came there because first of all I was very interested in theory and in the practical side of my work, which is that we have to implement this query engine, and there's a lot of theory behind tree automata and lots of theoretical aspects of computer science which I like very much.
And what is the future of your research?
The future of my research is for my PhD that I do right now is that we go also into streaming tree transformations, where we did not yet accomplish a lot because we didn't have the time yet to spend into this topic, but this is what I will do in the next months.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.